from past 45 months, students are working without any salary. If they are hungry, how are you going to expect them to do any research?
You can go to CSR website and see actually they say there is no funds available. So that kind of situation.
I have joined Delhi University on 1st May after taking a transfer from Calcutta University, and this is August. I haven't got any funding, any scholarship, any grant.
Everybody will run to other countries, in Israel, in Northern Europe, Taiwan. People are literally saying that come here, work here, we'll give you these facilities and we'll provide you accommodation and everything. Why do you think people will stay in India and do research?